Welcome to our channel. Now we are in important unit integration, and we are taking first method. There are three methods to integrate any function: method of substitution, integral by parts, and by parts subtraction. And there are nine special formulae. We are taking first one: integration. Integration by method of substitution. इसके लिए वी दीज आर इम्पोर्टेंट फार्मूले यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दैम साइन ऑफ टू ए टू टेन ए ओवर वन प्लस टेन स्क्वायर ए एंड देर इज इक्वल टू टू साइन ए इंटू कोस ए ऑल्सो देर आर फोर फार्मूले फोर कोस टू ए कोस स्क्वायर ए माइनस साइन स्क्वायर ए और वन माइनस टू साइन स्क्वायर ए और टू कोस स्क्वायर ए माइनस वन और वी कैन अप्लाई कोस टू ए इक्वल टू वन माइनस टेन स्क्वायर ओवर वन प्लस टेन स्क्वायर ए Now 4 tan 2a, 2 tan a over 1 minus tan square a. 4 sin 3a, 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a. And cos 3a equal to 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. Tan 3a equal to 3 tan a minus 10 cube a over 1 minus 3 tan square a. Now we are taking first question. These questions are from NCERT book, first, second. Integrate this function with respect to x. Now let this is I. Yes, integrates x cube sine of tan inverse x to the power 4 divided by 1 plus x to the power 8. This can be written like this. Put here, and this is x cube, and this can be written x to the power 4 to the power 2. Let us suppose that this is equal to t. Now its derivative 1 over x to the power 4 to the power square and into its derivative by chain rule 4x cube. Therefore 4 divided by 4 here we get x cube dx over 1 plus x to the power 8 equal to 1 by 4 dt. Yes, put here this is t sin t and for this 1 by 4 dt. Therefore 1 by 4 take out sin t dt. We know that's integration of sin t equal to minus cos t and 4t put tan inverse x to the power 4 plus c. This is your answer. Now we take second question. Integrate this function with respect to x e to the power 2x minus e to the power minus 2x divided by e to the power 2x plus e to the power minus 2x. Yes, suppose this x equal to this equal to t, its integration, its derivative actually e to the power 2x and its derivative 2 minus its e to the power minus 2 its derivative minus 2 dx equal to dt. We can take 2 out, therefore its value will be 1 by 2 dt. Put here this is t and this is 1 by 2 dt. 1 by 2 take out, 1 by t log t. We know that its integration will be log t plus c. For t, put 1 by 2 log of 1 by 2 log of e to the power 2x plus e to the power minus 2x plus c. Now we take third question. Integrate cos under root x divided by root x. Yes, this may be put like this. Let us suppose that under root x equal to t. Therefore, 1 over 2 root x dx equal to dt. Therefore, value of dx over under root x will be 2 dt. Yes, put here, put here, this is equal to cos t and 2 will be here. Therefore, its integration will be 2 sin t plus c. And for put t equal to under root x. These questions have been asked in CVSC exam. Now we are taking more questions. Yes, we are taking question number 5. Integrate this function with respect to x. Yes, 1 over x square and x to the power 4 can be taken out. Its power will be 3 by 4, 1 plus 1 over x to the power 3 by 4. Therefore, 1 over x to the power 5, x square into x to the power 3, and this will be 1 plus 1 over x to the power 4 to the power 3 by 4 dx. or this can be put a 1 over 1 plus x to the power 4 to the power 3 by 4, and here 1 over x to the power 5 dx. That 1 plus 1 over x to the power 4 equal to t, therefore its derivative is 0, minus 4x to the power 5 dx equal to dt. Therefore 1 over x to the power 5 dx can be put as 1 by 4 dt. Yes, put here. This will be 1 over t to the power 3 by 4, and this will be minus 1 by 4 dt. Just take out minus 1 by 4, and this can be shifted to upper side. Now integrate minus 1 by 4 t to the power minus 3 by 4 plus 1, and divide by the same number, that is 1 by 4 plus c. Therefore minus 1 by 4, this can be written 4 by, and t to the power 1 by 4 plus c. For t, put here, this may be cancelled, minus 1 plus 1 over x to the power 4 and to the power 1 by 3, 4 plus c. This is your answer. Now I am explaining again. When we take x to the power 4, its power will be 3 by 4 here. 4, 4 cancelled, x to the power 3, x to the power 2, this will be x to the power 5. 1 over, suppose this h t, therefore its derivative will be 1 by x to the power 5 minus 1 by 4 dt. Put here minus 1 by 4 dt. Now take out and shift this power will be t to the power minus 3 by 4. Applying power formula, its integration will be minus 3 by 4 plus 1 divided by the same number. Therefore after cancelling we have t to the power 1 by 4 plus c minus 1 by itne plus c. This is your answer. Thank you. Next. Yes. Question number 5th. Integrate this with respect to x. For this, put let x equal to a by t. Therefore dx will be minus a by t square dt. Put here I equal to minus a by t square dt divided by a by t, and for put here x, this will be a square by t minus a square by t square. Yes, minus a may be cancelled by this, and minus 1 by t square dt divided by, yes, 1 by t here, and after taking its LCM, t square, this will be a square t minus a square. Yes, minus 1 by t square dt divided by 1 by t, and its a square, that is a, and its square root, and we get there t minus 1. Yes, minus 1 by t square dt divided by a by t square and under root t minus 1. This t square may be cancelled, therefore this will be minus 1 over a under root t minus 1 dt. Yes, this may be written 1 by a t to the t minus 1 to the power minus half dt. Now I equal to 1 by a minus, and its integration t minus 1 to the power minus half plus 1 and divide by the same number, that is 2, multiply plus c. Therefore, minus 2 by a, and this will be t minus 1 to the power half plus c, or minus 2 by a under root t minus 1 plus c. For put t minus 2 by a under root a by t, put t equal to x by a. Therefore, t will be a by x. Yes, a by x minus 1 plus c. Therefore, this will be minus 2 by a under root a minus x by x. This is your answer. Yes, I am again explaining. This is a very important question. This has been asked many times in board. Yes, put x equal to a by t. We know that dx will be minus a by t square dt. Put here x equal to a by t, and here minus a by t square dt. And for x, a by t, after simplification we get, it's a square root, its LCM will be t square, and a square take out, we get a by t t. Therefore, a by t square, this may be cancelled by this, a by t square, 1 by a, and minus here, 1 by a under root t. Yes, shifting the upper side, its integration, its power will be minus half. Now, after integration, we have t minus 1 to the power minus half plus 1 into t, 2. Yes, minus 2 by a, and this will be under root t minus 1, for put t equal to a by x. Therefore, answer will be this one. Now, we are taking this question. Yes, this is also very important question, and this can be put like this. Sine x to the power 4 and sine x of alpha divided by sine x dx. Yes, 1 over its square root will be sine square x, and this will be sine x plus alpha divided by sine x dx. Shifting upper side, this will be cosec square x dx. Yes, sin a plus b, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b, cos of x into sin of alpha, divided by sin x here and sin x here. Therefore, this will be, you can put minus cosec square x dx and under root. This may be cancelled. Therefore, cos of alpha and plus sine alpha into cos of x. Sine alpha into cos of x. Yes, that cos alpha plus sin alpha into cos x equal to t. Therefore, its value will be 0, being constant, and sin alpha and cosec square minus dx equal to dt. Therefore, minus cosec square x dx will be minus 1 by sin alpha into dt. Yes. Yes, I equal to minus cosec square x dx divided by cos alpha plus sin alpha into cot x. Yes, this will be minus 1 by sin alpha. 1 by sin alpha into dt divided by under root t. Yes, minus 1 by sin alpha and dt divided by under root t. Minus 1 by sin alpha and t to the power minus half dt. Its integration minus 1 by sin alpha into t to the power half and divided by the same number. That is, therefore, this will be minus 2 by sin alpha and under root t plus c. Yes, for t put here, minus 2 by sin alpha under root t sin cos alpha plus sin alpha into cot x. Sin alpha into cot x plus c. Yes, change into cos. Yes, minus 2 over sin alpha under root. This will be cos over sin. That is sin x cos alpha plus cos x sin alpha divided by sin x plus c. Yes, this can be put here, minus 2 over sin alpha under root sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. That is sin a plus b. Therefore, sin x plus alpha divided by sin of x plus c. This is our answer. Yes, again I am repeating here. Here we have sin cube x divided by sin x multiplied by sin x. We have sin x to the power 4. After taking its square root, we get here sin square x. Shift this to upper side, this will be cosec square x. Yes, cos square x sin a plus b, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b divided by this one. And this can be put in negative here. Yes, cos alpha plus cos x plus this one. Cos x over sin x, that is cot x. Suppose this is t. Cot alpha plus sin alpha into cot x equal to t. Its derivative will be 0 being constant. And this is also constant. Its derivative will be minus cos x square x ds equal to dt. Therefore, this will be equal to 1 over sin alpha. Yes, put here minus, it's this is 1 over sin alpha dt, sin alpha and put t, take its upper side, this will be t to the power minus half. You know that its integration will be 2 t to the power half. This can be put as 2 over sin alpha under root t. For t, put this here, cos alpha plus sin alpha into cot x. Yes, put it cos x over sin x after taking LCM, sin x into cos alpha plus sin alpha into cos x. Sin a cos b plus cos a sin b, this can be written as sin a plus b. Therefore, this is our answer. You are taking next question.